morphine.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's get this man out of here! Go, go!
I was praying the whole time. I just kept praying, Lord, please help me get one more. When I got this, I said, Lord, please help me get one more.
I would say anyone is wrong to try to compromise somebody's conviction. I don't care whether it's an army or what it is. When you're under conviction, that is not a joke. That's what you are.
Even though I said those things to him in regard to carrying a rifle, then he would never be by my damn side at all unless he had a rifle. But then in the long run, finding out that he was one of the bravest persons alive, and then to have him end up saving my life was the irony of the whole thing.
Blood had run down into the fellow's face and eyes. He was laying there just groaning, calling for a medic. I took water from my canteen and got some bandage, and I washed his face. And when that blood was washed from his eyes. And eyes came up, man, he just lit up. He says, I thought I was blind. And if I hadn't got anything more to warn that smile he gave me, I'd have been well repaid.